Why are you here at today's protest?
To protest against the mosque. We don't need it, we don't want it, and we never will. So they can go home.
I'm opposed to it because I can see Islam infecting every country in the world.
Taste of our own religious culture.
Imports, please leave. You are not local.
This will go down as a moment in history, and to be part of something that brings the community closer, that's the connection that you want to have with the town, that's what you want to leave behind, that's the legacy we hope to achieve.